He's such a good liar. I think that's
he does it so well.
Yeah.
Scary part. You gotta know what's true and what's not.
What's happening, Crypto Crew? This is Cal Alkin Fly with my wife, Emily.
Hey, everyone. Today we're going to be watching The Boys, season 1, episode 6.
Yes.
Right?
Yeah, this one's entitled The Innocents. So yeah, the first 5 episodes have gone pretty well. Maybe not for some people. Especially those people on that plane.
Yeah.
But what are your thoughts so far? Are you enjoying the show?
Oh yeah, a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah, my emotions are different all the time. You're happy, you're sad, you're mad, frustrated.
You really don't like Homelander.
No. They don't care for him.
No.
He just can't be trusted. Something about him.
Do you think there's ever a world where you think he might be able to redeem himself?
Maybe. I hope so.
Yeah.
You know, but you never know. I don't know. He just has like a...
Definitely a
dark side, evil side to him, for sure. Yeah. But then there's also a good side to him, also.
Yeah.
But he puts on a front a lot.
Yeah, you don't really know what's real.
No.
Right. I don't even think he has a good side, honestly. I think it's all fake. Maeve, on the other hand, seems to be really troubled by what happened on that plane. Mm-hmm. She has always fought back against Homelander as best as she could without, you know, poking the bear, so to speak.
Yeah.
But, you know, she's definitely troubled.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. I hope she don't have, like, a mental breakdown and, you know, I don't know.
You know, and then you've got, obviously, the Deep, who's got his own issues with dolphins.
Yeah.
And Starlight coming out in the end, in the last episode.
Yeah.
And just kind of breaking
her truth.
Becoming her own person, I think. I think she's realized that her entire life has been around what other people thought she should be.
Mm-hmm.
You know, her mother playing the games with her head.
Right.
Go out there, my friends
are
watching.
Sweet-talking her, bribing her, making her feel guilty.
Exactly.
You know?
And, you know, she's always done what her mother wanted her to do.
Always, yeah.
And now she's in a position where she's joined the Seven, and now she has to do what the Seven want her to do. And you got to toe the line. But also, like, with this, you know, religious camp.
Yeah, same thing.
Same thing. Like, her entire life, she's been told what to do, what to think, how she should act, and I think she's starting to break away from that. And I don't know if that's because of Huey, necessarily, but Huey's there at a time where she needs a good friend.
Yeah.
You know, and he needs her as well.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I think they're both going through stuff that
yeah,
it's very difficult.
I agree.
And so I think being there for each other, I do think that relationship's going to get very complicated, though.
Yes, I agree.
Yeah.
I agree.
But it's
gonna
fun.
It's going to get messy.
It's a fun show. I mean, there's definitely comical moments. There's definitely gory moments.
Yeah.
Happy and sad moments.
Sad.
But, like, there's it does take you through a whole range of emotions. Mm-hmm. I like this show.
Me too.
It's deeper than it's deeper than it first appears.
Yes.
You know what I mean? Like, there's, mm-hmm. there is a lot going on with all the characters, really. And they all have their backstories, and it's built those backstories pretty well.
Right.
You know, like, they've talked about Frenchie and his dad, mm-hmm. how his dad used to put the cigarettes out on him. You know, all of these characters have had some kind of decent backstory, and, mm-hmm. and it's built that out really well.
Yeah.
So, but yeah, I'm enjoying it. I'm really, really liking it. I think you're enjoying it as well.
I am, for sure.
So we've got, this is episode 6. We've got 3 episodes to go till the end of season 1.
Yep.
So I'm excited to see how this finishes out because I do not remember anything.
All right.
I don't think for the rest of this season. Okay. Something might pop up, but right now I don't think there was anything I can recall. Anyway, we're going to jump in. Please do special like on the video and subscribe to the channel. As always, it helps our channel out greatly when you do that. If you would like to support the channel in a different way, we do have our YouTube memberships and our Patreon. Those are linked in the video description down below. $5 a month gets you access to our personal Plex server, so you will get access to not just this content, but all the other movies and TV shows that we do on this channel, as well as the content that we have over on our anime channel and our music reaction channel as well. So all of that will be on the server and you'll have full access to that as well. So if you do decide to do that, we would truly appreciate it.
Yes.
Having said that, you ready to get into it?
Yes.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Like a 90s sitcom intro. Translucent.
Obviously, a lot of it's temp.
I love it. For airing on TLC between my 600 pound life and Little People Big World.
I support her in every way.
What I want to know, who's that dude that stuck his in her face? She should that in the hole.
Ah.
Hi, Anthony, Huey's best-looking friend since fourth grade.
Hi.
You look familiar. Did you go to Kennedy?
She's, new in town.
Mm-hmm.
Fantastic. So what are we drinking? New to town, Annie?
Uh-oh.
Ever since Robin, you weren't answering your phone? Like, for all I knew, you were chugging Drano.
I'm sorry, man.
Yeah, you shouldn't be.
No, really, I should have called.
You think?
I'm okay. Really, I just...
If you only knew.
Yeah.
Your fresh start is way out of your league. That's me in the middle. Love you, Mom, Dad. Welcome to... Really, it's so special to come back.
It's probably not even his house or his room or nothing.
Who put the fucking blanket on the bed?
Randy Setdeck.
Who's Randy Setdeck?
He's over there.
Randy, why? You fucking asshole. Amateur fuck.
What just happened?
What?
So no hero was born. None of them. They're all just kids dosed with the blue shit. I mean, even
fucking Starlight.
What really happened to him?
What about Homelander?
Some of them definitely know.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Well, you know, all of this is... But it's only part of the story, no? I mean, what about our petite Lazarus here? She's not an infant.
What are those symbols she's drawing? She's drawing some kind of codes or
maybe
something? Or...
Yeah, well, your feral pixie dream girl ain't exactly dictating the fucking memoirs, is she, Frenchie?
I'm feeling she's trying to communicate.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Fix that is!
You okay?
Are you okay? No, she's not okay.
I'm sorry, I don't...
It was my big idea to book you for the Believe Expo. What could go wrong, I thought?
At least I don't have to kiss your ass anymore.
Oh, she is pissed.
It was actually a mutual decision. She wanted to explore different career paths, and we wished her well. So...
Yeah, not quite.
Yeah.
You want to be a superhero. You want to be famous. But nobody's famous alone. So why don't you cut the petulant diva shit, show a little fucking gratitude, and let us do our job?
Oof.
Oh.
Is that gone?
No.
Ooh. Ooh.
And I think that firing an employee after she reported sexual assault on live TV might tank your stock price.
Ooh.
Thank you so much for coming, Starlight. I have a lot to think about.
Oh, she did not like that. She is pissed. I think she respects it, though, with that little smile.
Now he drives a hybrid. That's what the Green Crusader Initiative is all about. To respect what's beautiful in the world. What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
So beautiful.
Okay, let's reset.
Trash back on the base, please. Back row.
Oh my god.
Reset.
All right, little bro, I know you're the fastest man in the world and all that, but your work ain't done.
Set, go.
That's the thing, they don't want the truth.
No.
They just want what looks good.
Mm-hmm. What sounds good.
Yeah.
I wanted to live my life exactly like yours. Because you didn't just break all the bones in your right arm stopping that school bus from falling off of a bridge, but you also went to every kid's physical therapy afterwards.
Hmm.
Just to show the world that they were heroes too.
Was that all bullshit?
Now, pretty sure that was just written by the marketing guy.
Yeah.
Well,
this could be dangerous for her. I mean, Vought has all of these heroes that can do whatever at the drop of a hat.
Yes.
You know what I mean? Like, this will be dangerous.
Would you like me to change it?
She understands him.
You talk to me? She talk to me.
That's talking?
Or she communicating anyway?
Mm.
She likes it quick, huh?
I'll call BuzzFeed.
I'll call BuzzFeed.
You know, the other day I wanted to talk to my friend about...
Collateral damage survivors.
After all, Tech Knight saved me. I just wish he'd been a little more gentle with my spine.
Oh. All the people that got injured by superheroes as they were being saved.
Anyway, she took a liking to me. It was heady, man. Intoxicating.
Isn't that the dude that works for Vought? He's one of the two guys that are always coming up, like, in the marketing team with these stories, like when they were talking about Translucent.
But I was, still in there at negative 346 degrees. As you can imagine, it snapped off.
Imagine what one would do if she found out you'd been lying to her from the get-go.
Excuse me.
Talk about Starlight.
Oh.
Apologies. Please do continue the escapades.
We don't.
He's so cocky.
Fucking escapades.
You back off, or I'll shove this stick where your dick used to be.
Oh.
Fuck letting go. He should be out there with a fucking chainsaw going after him.
Damn.
Fucking rabbits. Suits are all the same, every fucking one of them.
Oof.
He's, sorry.
Oh.
Starlight.
What?
We are going to be stationing you in Sandusky, Ohio for a while.
Okay, okay, look, I know my brain wasn't in the right place, but my heart was.
What's in Sandusky, honey?
Cedar Point.
Some of the other women speak up, so we need to...
Some of the other women.
This is the way we are handling things now.
Sending you to Sandusky.
Yep.
There are no secrets from me.
The Mesmerizer. Oh, it's the I See Dead People kid. Tara Reid.
I'm thinking the same thing.
Cool.
Why don't I put this guy on?
Okay.
There are no secrets from me. Well, I work for Child Services.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Remember your old man?
Hi, Charles.
Not a great way to start.
I'm gonna try and be in your life a little bit more. Would that be okay?
I guess.
Okay, Cleo. We
gotta
get back.
Damn, that was quick.
Yeah.
I just want to know you don't hate me.
I don't really know you.
I think that's even worse.
I can see her every month.
1 hour, supervised. You clean?
I can be.
Good.
What do you want me to read?
He said, are you clean? I can be.
I can be.
My wife, Becca, used to hum the Spice Girls. She would be around fucking Ben, you know.
That's why the Spice Girl reference.
Homelander right there.
Oh.
She sat here for 3 hours. Didn't move a muscle.
That must be the video he was watching.
Yep.
Either Homelander killed her, or she killed herself. Same difference.
I wonder if he's just assuming that it was,
You see, I know what it's like to lose someone.
That she was unwilling?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe she did actually do it, and was willing.
Maybe.
He just doesn't want to believe that.
You can't allow yourself to be distracted by another bird. Especially not the soup.
Huey's gonna have to make a decision. That's gonna be crazy. That's a pretty big thing for him to share about his wife.
Yes.
So what if I took you to a house you'd never seen before, full of photos of...
Oh, you were right.
How would that make you feel?
I wouldn't like that.
See, it was all fake.
Yeah.
And I need you to tell the mother story. Please.
Oh.
It was actually my mom who dragged me along to my... Pretty soon after that, I just love the game more than anything else in the world, so...
I know what you're thinking. Super or not, guys are all the same.
Everything, down to the last minute details.
He's such a good liar. I think that's
He does it so well.
Yeah.
Scary part. You don't know what's true and what's not.
Yeah, I wonder if she can talk.
Right. Oh!
Everyone relax! Just go walk it off.
Walk it off! She broke my...
Walk it off!
Don't look at her. Look at me. I can patch you up better than any of those oxy junk...
Patch you up.
Butcher!
Where are you?
Shake Shack.
Really?
Shake Shack.
That place.
What'd you get?
Shack burger, cheese fries.
Cookie dough concrete.
Sounds good.
Does it taste like lies?
This is my friend.
I left a pile of message. Friend, yeah, that's what we are. We're friends. Can you ask him to turn that off, please?
I'm gonna need 5 minutes, okay?
Yeah. Oh, God, they're trying.
Are you filming, Courtney? I told you to turn the fucking cameras off.
We cut a while ago. We're setting up a shot for later.
Fucking bitch. B-roll.
Oh, my God.
Oh, this is butcher. It's gotta be. Yeah.
What the fuck were you thinking coming in eating a bit in there?
Sometimes you get further with people by treating them like people.
Sometimes.
Sometimes. She doesn't want to hurt him.
Yeah, try not to snap this one.
There's a camp in the jungle. Soldier.
Oh.
There's a flag with a two-headed.
Oh.
Like.
Yeah.
With red rays behind it?
What does that mean?
It's the flag of the Shining Light Liberation Army. Frenchie? You're dating a terrorist. Is this true?
Wow.
Dangerous woman. Crazy, they're taking everything down and out. I wonder why he doesn't like the blanket.
Yeah.
Do you think it could be the blanket that he had as a kid?
Like, maybe.
When he was being injected.
Oh, here we go. Oh, his blanket.
When she's good and ready, they cut her loose to wreak havoc.
She wouldn't. Wait, why would Vok give Compound V?
No, she absolutely would.
She would.
Those fuckers are creating supervillains. And maybe there's more of them, God knows.
Yeah. They're creating the wall.
Yep. She wants to tell him something.
Yeah. Makes me wonder if she just doesn't speak English or understand English.
Yeah.
But she hasn't really said a word.
No.
The drawings are palm trees in front of the moon. It's where she grew up.
Oh.
She just wants to go back and get her brother out of there. I'm gonna go see Raina. We got more than enough to get the feds on board now.
That's true. They've got some Compound V.
Yeah. Yeah, they had the sample.
And shove them so far up your ass, your fingers will give us a little wave at your throat. Yeah? Fuck off, wanker.
You're not getting my secrets.
And I sincerely apologize.
Fuck you, fish dick!
Fish dick!
Keep speaking your truth!
Fish dick is what she called.
I can give you everything you want on this list.
Except
Homelander.
Oof. That's what he wants the most.
Thousands of people if you push him too hard.
You're fucking scared.
I'm fucking terrified. And you should be too.
Yeah.
He's
not, though. He's got nothing else to lose. Mm-mm. I think that's what makes him so dangerous.
Watch her stand up and fight back for all of us. Citizen Starlight, coming this fall from Vault.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, Stillwell, like, really twisted that to make it the best possible version.
It's your choice. You give me a nod and we go to the airport.
right now.
He's Ben, though. As soon as he goes to an airport, he's screwed. You know?
Because if you watch that episode of Downton Abbey, then I'm going to be one behind and we're not going to be able to binge watch together. Just hold on for Target Home.
Sounds about right.
Too much of a risk.
Did she?
Against Homelander.
We'll take down Vought ourselves. Yeah. Where's Huey?
Yeah, where is Huey?
Yeah, where'd he go?
Please, look after her. Thank you.
Aww, he's giving up.
I'm wondering if he's going to the roof.
I'm sorry, the elevator was out.
Oh!
Oh, golly gee shucks. What makes you think I would give two fucks about that? Now.
Oh, he is.
I'll take any posting. Low five figures would be fine.
Low five figures.
I just want to be one of the good guys again.
Ah.
Yeah. Now he knows.
It's my phone.
Get my phone.
You buy a new one with that low five figure salary.
When I was born, I almost blinded the doctor. So I had powers from the start. Why?
No, I'm just curious.
Do you mind if we just...
She's going to be so hurt when she finds out. She has shared a lot with him, been very vulnerable.
There's this beach in the Bahamas where the sand is pink, like cotton candy pink.
I want to go.
Pink sands.
Shut it, Starlight.
I don't know. I just know that for me, New York has been such
a... Oh.
He does seem to see the real her. Oh! Well, there we go.
Huey.
Oh!
I thought that was you.
Ah, shoot.
What's he up to?
I think he's on a mission.
He is just pushing buttons left and right.
She's not the opposition. She's a good person. Okay? I mean, she could help us.
Help.
Yeah, I saw this coming.
Where's your friend now?
No, don't break up.
They are cute together.
They are. She's so cute.
But it was built on a lie to start with, and I think that's going to be the big issue.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Yeah.
But they do genuinely seem to like each other.
Yes.
And I think, it's going to be rough.
It is.
Or is he going to choose Annie and go against Butcher?
Right, yeah. He may.
You know, that's going to be crazy if that happens.
Yep.
You know, maybe he flips sides. That would be insane.
Mm-hmm.
Crazy episode.
Yeah,
I mean, they keep kind of amping it up, and it feels like the stakes are getting higher. Mm-hmm. You know, the whole thing with the way they do the marketing for these superheroes, mm-hmm. to just present them to the world in such a way that they're damn near perfect.
Right.
And that is just...
So wrong.
Yeah.
They're not.
But I feel like that happens in this day and age, you know, with actors and whatever. Like, people are pedestalized all the time.
Yeah.
And, it's not right. These guys, for sure, they're playing the game. They're making money off of that stuff.
They
like,
are.
Movies and TV shows and video games. Like, they're just trying to keep that rolling.
Yeah.
And it seems like Stillwell's got Homelander in her pocket. You know, it's like she can make him do just about anything.
Anything. Scrap his crotch.
Yeah. Well, might work. Anyway, yeah. Great episode. Let us know what you guys thought of this episode in the comments down below. Please do smash a like on the video and subscribe to the channel, and we'll catch you later.
Crypto Crew.
Thanks for watching. If you're also a creator and looking for an editor, check out Sonny. His information is below, and he's a great editor, super easy to work with, and you won't regret it.